Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 501. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number, we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 101. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 84. Subtract, 17 will be left. Now 42 into 2 we did, so add both. So 42 plus 2 will be 44 and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 1700. Now we can compare this 44 and 170. So 44 3 times is 132, 44 4 times is 176. So we cannot try 4 times, we have to try 3 times. So 443 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 1329, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here, 1329, subtract, and we'll be having 371. Now 443 into 3 we did, so add both. So 443 plus 3 will be 446 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 37,100. Compare this 44 and 371. So 44 8 times is 352. So we can try 8 times. 4468 into 8 we can try. And we'll be having 35,744, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here. 35,744, subtract, and we'll be left with 1356. Now 4468 into 8 we did, so add both. So 4468 plus 8 will be 4476 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 135600. Compare this 44 and 135. So 44 3 times is 132. So we can try 3 times. 44763 into 3 we can try. And we'll be having 134289, which is good to take. So 3 here and 3 here. But we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 501 will be 22.383. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 501. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.